Here comes the Queen.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from the Queen City,
back at NXT, Charlotte was part of a group called the Four Horsewomen with Sasha Banks, Bayley, and Becky Lynch. Wow, has Charlotte evolved from those times? First ever women's Hell in a Cell match against Sasha Banks. An amazing Iron Man match as well. Charlotte has accomplished it all in such a short period of time. And you can see the respect from the WWE Universe for Charlotte.
And introducing the challenger from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
Product of the Hart Family Dungeon, carrying on the legacy of the legendary Hart Family in sports entertainment. Natalya always ready to handle things inside the ring.
Yeah, the daughter of Jim the Animal Neidhart, the niece of WWE Hall of Famer Bret the Hitman Hart.
Got the power of her father and the finesse of her uncle. Maybe the most respected superstar in the entire women's division.
Mella is money!
And introducing the champion from Staten Island, New York, the SmackDown Women's Champion, the Princess of Staten Island,
Byron, are you ready to admit the truth yet?
That Carmella's the most obnoxious woman in the entire women's division?
You are delusional. Mella is money.
Well, it's great where you can wear blinders.
Why would I want blinders on when Mella's around?
So what would you know anything about how to win a title like Mella?
So I see you're kissing up to Carmella as well.
Why wouldn't I? I think she's an unbelievable talent.
Mella is money.
It's only fitting that Charlotte's first ever championship came against the veteran, Natalya. The two have such similar backgrounds, don't they?
Yeah, you said it, Cole. They're both second generation stars, and they both learned their devastating submission moves from Hall of Fame relatives.
The unpredictability of a triple threat match makes this almost impossible to predict. Any one of these three could walk out of here the winner.
She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
Load over.
The challenger's taking on some offense. You can bet she still has eyes on becoming champion, though.
Not surprising, Cole. When you're in the ring with two of the best women on the roster, you're gonna take a few lumps. That's just the way it is.
She's looking at it.
She better do something fast.
Oh.
There can be so many combustible elements in a triple threat match. A superstar must keep in mind the no countout stipulation can mean that the match is going to be fought in every possible location. All that matters is when it's time to go for a pinfall or submission, the participants have to be in the ring.
Charlotte is going up.
We've witnessed on a number of occasions the personal issues between competitors forcing the match to overflow into the crowd, up the ramp, or in the locker room. In a triple threat, there are no countouts and no disqualifications, so it's essential for the superstar to remain composed enough to remember that the match must end in the ring.
Facts like that are not always easy to remember when a superstar is so focused on destroying their opponents. In a triple threat match, a competitor must take advantage of the no countout and no disqualification stipulations. They must also remind themselves that when it's time to put someone away, it must take place in the ring, not on the outside.
Of all the lessons Charlotte Flair's learned from her father, becoming the dirtiest player in the game may be the most vital. It's made her an even more entertaining competitor. Oof.
Corey, Charlotte became the new dirtiest player in the game and definitely used that to keep her 16 pay-per-view win streak intact.
As Charlotte's pulled tricks even her dad never used, like having Dana Brooke come out as Ric Flair in costume or make Lil Nate ring the bell when putting Natalya in the sharpshooter.
This might be it, guys.
Double underhook suplex.
And this is all part of Charlotte's strategy.
And Natalya the quick cover. Double underhook suplex. And it's Charlotte with the reversal.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
Charlotte sure dodged that one.
She did indeed.
She is on fire.
Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not
locked in. It's locked in.
Nice.
Shut it down.
That'll leave you dizzy for quite a while.
She's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count. Carmella with a nice reversal.
Super kick.
Charlotte is in trouble.
Takes her down. Wow. Nice move right there. Can she keep her down? Real close. Too close for cover.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
Ooh-wee.
What have we got here?
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
It is not looking good for Charlotte.
Wow!
This does not look good for Charlotte.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
The Queen looking to finish things off. Here's the figure four.
Figure eight from the Queen.
History might be made here.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
She goes for the cover.
Charlotte gets the shoulder up.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
And here comes Charlotte.
A lot of damage taken on by Carmella. I'm not sure how this will pan out.
At this point, this is not where she wants to be if she wants to retain the title.
These women have gone through so much in this match. It's amazing that they're still able to stand.
Look at this.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
She's on the attack.
She's turning the tables.
They ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Look out! Oh man, she's rolling now.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
What a strike! Ah!
Setting up, rolling through.
Inside the ring now.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
Oh, what impact.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Two.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Wow, Carmella somehow digs deep and finds a way to keep fighting. She's a beast. Natalya strikes with Natty by nature. We might be looking at a new champ here.
Beautiful technique. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Russian leg sweep.
What's this? What a slam.
Impactful.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
No, a kick out.
She just will not give up, Cole.
And she kicks out with relative ease. She's still in this one. Nailed it.
Oh, what impact.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Charlotte turns it around.
Nice move.
Look at her go.
Charlotte is going up. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Two. That could have been it right there. Putting into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
Driver. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And she kicks out at two.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
In the zone now, bringing it back between the ropes.
Nailed it. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
Kick right to the midsection.
I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do.
Natural selection. Don't be surprised if we crown a new champ here.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion
and an earfall.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
She is on fire.
Code of silence.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
Ooh, what impact. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Bang! Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two!
shoulders come up. I can't believe she kicked out there.
Charlotte is going up.
Incoming. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. 2, 3.
What a win. Talk about seizing opportunity.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
I could watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history. This entire match was just one big highlight reel, and I didn't expect anything else.
Here's your winner, and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
We may be in New Orleans tonight, but I assure you there was nothing easy about that win right there.